On March 9, 1862, the CSS Virginia set out for Hampton Roads, preparing for an attack on the USS Minnesota and any other Union ships in the area. The CSS Virginia's goal was to rid all Union power from the lower Chesapeake Bay. Virginia's plan of attack was ruined, for when arriving at Hampton Roads, the USS Monitor was there waiting for them. Reaching Hampton Roads just the previous night, the USS Monitor did not have a chance to rest before having to go to battle. This began the first combat between the ironclads. Both ships started firing away at each other, attempting to disable the other, but neither could inflict serious damage. Virginia's smokestack was destroyed, causing them to lose most of their mobility. Virginia began firing at the Monitor's pilot house, hitting their commanding officer, Lieutenant John L. Warden. The Monitor rushed him ashore, but when they returned to fight, the CSS Virginia had already turned away, heading back to Norfolk. The fight ended in a stalemate, concluding the first ironclad battle.